excited?
Yeah.
Who are we gonna see?
Haunted house monster truck.
Yeah.
What about the school bus one? I think we're gonna see the school bus.
And Grave Digger, obviously. We gotta do that.
What about Metal Militia?
Is that a yummy sandwich? You make some new friends in there?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're always making new friends.
They love me.
Everybody loves you.
Yeah.
It's a streetcar.
But there, there's a bunch of Hot Wheels. Mini Cooper.
Oh, yeah.
Hot Wheel.
Oh, yeah.
Is that a Hot Wheel?
Sure. I would call a Mini Cooper Hot Wheel worthy. Yeah.
There goes the Hot Wheel.
Yeah. So how come you were scared to go see Monster Jam?
Because I don't know.
You don't know? But you're not scared anymore?
No.
Good. Because it's going to be really fun, right? Did watching some Monster Jam on the iPad help? Make you feel better?
Yeah.
You like sleeping over at Auntie Andrea and Uncle Ben's house?
Yeah.
Me too.
Where is our
streetcar?
Yes, streetcar.
I don't know.
It's a type of choo-choo train.
Here we go. I think this is your first streetcar ride, eh, bud? If you sit up on your knees, you can look out the back window.
Huh?
Kind of.
Not really.
A lovely, clean.
It's a little dirty.
Mommy really loves streetcars.
Me too.
I should have bought. I think we're going to be buying some Purell at some point today.
I love these too.
Yeah, Mommy forgot to bring the Purell. I forgot how much I love streetcars. What'd you think of that, Grayson? That was your streetcar ride.
No, let me see the wheels spin first.
Look, say bye, streetcar.
Bye, streetcar.
See you later. Yeah. We're gonna go get some Purell. Because that was a really gross streetcar.
I don't know.
Oh, Medusa. Wow! Look at the wheels on that school bus.
They don't crash.
Yeah, look at the tires. You want to go touch the tire?
That's where the guy drives.
You got a stop sign.
Who's that guy?
That's the puppy dog one, right? Does it?
Yeah.
Oh,
he does flips?
I hope it does flips today. I want to see it do some flips. Do you?
No.
We're not going to do
something. We're going to be way up there. She's working, sweetie.
This is called Medusa.
She's working, sweetie pie.
This is called Medusa. That we left? Yeah.
You feel better?
Yeah.
How come you were saying your tummy was hot?
Because it's always hot in there.
It was pretty warm in there, but I thought maybe your tummy was sick. What do you want to do instead?
I'm going to go to Auntie's house and then open my monster truck and then play with it. We went to
Did you like Monster Jam?
No.
No.
He didn't like it. That's why I had to leave early. It was a little too much for him.
Because it was too hot in there. I was sitting here, so I wanted to trade.
You wanted to sit by the window?
Yeah. This one.
Yeah.
The haunted window.
It's a haunted window?
Ooh.
Why is it haunted?
He's seeing the house over here.
I can see the haunted house.
Does it look like a haunted house?
Yeah, because it's a little bit broken.
It's broken. Next. So Monster Jam was too loud, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You didn't want to go there, and I didn't want to go there.
You don't
want
to go there.
I see the other things are... at Monster Jam.
Nothing's gonna help you?
At Monster Jam.
What do you need help with?
Nothing will help anymore.
Oh, you mean nothing's gonna help make it not noisy? Your headphones weren't working?
Too loud.
It was still too loud even with the headphones. Still want to be able to hear it a little bit. The noise is
Why?
The noise is part of the fun.
Why did you want it too long?
Well, I was hoping that you might start to like it. I wanted to give it a chance. I wanted you to give it a chance.
You
like watching the movie at home?
When it's quiet.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But too loud at Monster Jam. I don't want to go back there.
Okay, we won't.